So there, guys, welcome back. This is Bryson. We are on Ark Survival Evolved again today, back on the Tameable Alpha server, back with the Gaming Evolved bunch. And after last episode, where we tamed a load of alphas, we actually run out of all the sleepy time darts and everything else. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go through and just actually make some of these darts. So, should be crafting up bullets now. This is the Sleepy Time Tranks mod. This by a guy called McDoodly Chops. Really good mod. They're about 4,000 torpor. These are 1,300. The darts are 1,400. But what we're going to do is we're going to start crafting a load more of these, because so what the ingredients for these are: you've got your narcotics, your metal ingots, your rifle ammo, and organic polymer. So I've just been up and just killed a load of penguins, so I could do that. Like I said, this mod is a really, really good mod. So we're, like I said, so we're going to make some more of these. What are we going to be short of? Alright, so leave that crafting. And then hopefully we'll go after some more. So what were we, from last video, we've got the Alpha Trike, the Alpha Spino, the Alpha Caprasuchus, the Alpha Terra's in here, I believe. The Alpha Beetle, I kind of left just there because we couldn't pick it up. So the Alpha Beetle's somewhere in the swamp. Oh, what I should do is go out the Iris. That's the Avery Structures mod, another good mod. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to jump off right now, get all these crafted up, then we're going to hit some more. Hopefully get after it. Maybe a high saber today, so we can start doing the cave runs, start getting the artifacts. As soon as we get the artifacts, we start doing the boss runs, do them with Obadiah, Kat, hopefully Myth, Kian, Kevin on the server. So hopefully, like I said, we can get all the artifacts, start collecting them, start getting some boss runs done. Hopefully start looking at the tech gear. So right, I'm going to jump off now, let us all get crafted up, and I'll be right back. Okay, so I'm back. I picked a 440 female up. I'm just going to hang on to this for a minute. It's not the best, like I said, but nice colourings. But I'm struggling to find anything higher. So I might put it down somewhere. And start the tame and just see. Now I need to find somewhere to drop it, because I've not bought anything to make a taming pen. I haven't made a taming pen anywhere. So I need a nice easy spot to drop it on. I know. If it works. So don't forget, if you are enjoying this video, if you could like, comment and subscribe, I'd really, really appreciate that. Not what I have. Raptors. I don't think anything really spawns on here. Nothing dangerous anyway. And I'm a terrible shot. Split some cable. Split them. What a mod. This is absolute godsend. Do I see any more than 10? Split that again, just in case. Oh, and there you go, there it's up. Oh, I didn't even need that many. So it's come out at 6-5 now. Let's check its stats. Health good, damage good. So we will, we'll take this one back. I'll drop it in there. Right, so what I'm going to do, I'll drop this off, then I'll be right back. Hi guys, so I'm back. So what I've done is I've kind of given up the hunt. I can't find a decent level. So what I'm going to do is I've remembered Obadiah did get a cat the other day. So I'm hoping it's the opposite sex. So I'm just going to go and double check. It's the opposite sex. I'll breed these straight away. And it is. Right. So, we'll make that follow. Oh, please don't tell me it's just fell through the world. Oh no. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh no. Where did that go? It's there! Get it! Oh, what a lucky save. So, we'll take him inside my base, that's easiest. Stay there. What the hell was that? Damn alphas. So let's see. Oops. Take a bit of that. It's health score, damage is huge. But it's the same level and this hasn't really leveled up, so I think it was a lower level. So what we'll do is... Where's it gone? Anyone wondering? So I'm going to get these mated up and then I'll be right back. Right, I'm back. So Shadow Cat's just about to pop. She's nice and fat. Hopefully we'll have something high, because Obadiah did have massive health compared to this. Alright. Where's it gone? Just chuck as much meat on him as we can. Oh, it's a female. Perfect. It's the circle of life. Disable wandering. get down and have a look at you. Oh, you're so cute. So let's have a look at your stats. Health's about the same as Mum's. Damage about the same, but it does give us a lot of scope for a good cave dweller. Plus, as soon as she's able to breed, if we breed her back again. Oh, let's see how long she's got to. Right, so I'm going to jump off, get this little one raised. There we go, plenty of meat on it. Well, there is a feeding trough outside, let's just... So... eating some meat. Now the rates are turning up, so it should mature quite quickly. We should have some in the feeding trough. Oh yeah, there's plenty of meat inside the feeding trough. Over here a minute. Come on. Ah, that's why. Let's change that to lowest. Get you over here. So, like I said, I'm going to jump off now, get this done. We have our little cat. Hopefully we'll be able to go do some cave running. I don't know what's best for cave running these days. It used to be the saber. So that's it. In fact, yep. So I'm going to jump off at the moment. Let her raise up, probably breed them pair again, or try and go find another male. Hit them cave runs, start gaining artifacts, because what I've done upstairs is, apart from make a social area for us all, is we put enough trophy things here so we can collect multiple runs, so we can stick it, so we've got at least a good couple of boss attempts. I don't think, because we're not going to do it on easy, I think we're all going for hard when we're all on. So right, I'm going to jump off. Don't forget, if you're enjoying this video, if you could smash that like button, comment and subscribe. Subscribe's really important. Don't forget to share it to your friends if they enjoy Ark. Also, drop a comment if you want to see me go play anything else. If you want to see me go back to Conan, Paladins, H1Z1, anything. Don't forget. Thank you for watching.
Like a second in a minute.
So, I'm back on with Kat. So, we've raised the sabers, or the sabers raised. But while we were out exploring, Kat's just noticed an Alpha Giga. She's on her Alpha Quet, so I think we're going to go try get this Alpha Giga.
Hopefully.
Hopefully. That's the plan anyway. Where did you spot it?
It was on one of the little rocky outcrops in the middle of the swamp. I think it was the next one over. I think at least. They're about to you.
Just in front, to the side.
Quetz is so slow.
Yeah, my Quetz is terrible. It's got no health, but it's got a lot of speed. So yeah. Hopefully we'll see this Alpha Giga around.
There, that bit in there, right in front, should be on that little circle pad in the front.
What?
This little rocky outcrop in here.
Oh, I see it. So, I'm going to attempt to...
Don't get too close, because it will absolutely wreck you.
I'm going to attempt to land here.
I wouldn't do that. I can probably get up the hill.
Right. Let's go.
Okie dokie. Did you hit it?
No. I did then.
Yep.
I wish the bird had stopped swinging. I didn't want to get off the bird though.
Yep. There we go.
Are you using darts or arrows?
Darts at the moment. Do you want me to switch?
Oh no!
It can't get up.
It can't get up?
Nope.
Oh, perfect.
Quick, while it's stuck.
Oh no. I didn't even see the level. I didn't even see the torpor.
Let's hope it doesn't go down too fast. I'm not looking forward to going into the swamp to get it though.
Yeah. Oh, we have got a... Come on, go down.
Come on.
Should have a look what its torpor is. Are you still hitting it?
Yeah, do you want me to switch to darts?
I've hit it with one dart. The darts are just a slower.
Yeah.
Alright, let me have a look. And... that's not working. That's brilliant.
Well done.
Bloody mod!
Come on.
So it's not going too bad so far, anyway. Come on, Alpha Giga, come on.
Oh. Come on, gun reload. I'd laugh if it just charges up this hill and absolutely demolishes us.
Oh god. Oh, I had a little bit of lag then.
I know.
I was just about to say, and this is where we die.
Yep. I can see it happening.
Come on, time to go sleepy.
Oh, go down. Oh, there's a flipping snake in front of me.
Oh god, I see it.
I'm not stopping shooting. Is it attacking me, the snake?
Yeah.
Oh. I'm keeping going. Oh, get lost.
Oh no.
What? Okay, snake's gone away.
This is getting quite smooth. I don't want to jinx us.
Well, don't. I want this thing.
Oh no, lag again, lag. Oh, there we go.
No. How many darts have you got left?
I pumped about 30 into it, but the torpor does drop.
Oh, I thought it had gone down there.
You can hit it with a couple of paralysis arrows because the yeah. Torpor works differently, rising slowly on these.
Yeah. Right, I'll keep hitting it with the darts. Just need it to flip and start running away so we know. Oh!
Oh shit.
Okay, maybe not. Let's write it down. Oh, it's running.
It's raged. We need to keep pinging it, otherwise its torpor will drop too quickly.
Chase it! Uh-oh. This is bad. It's lost rage.
Oh, no.
What?
Oh no. I'm gonna do something really stupid now. Yeah, focus on me, come on.
Back.
Oh,
come on.
Reload. I can't see it, it's behind the rock now.
Oh, it's just went out the way, mate. Finch. There we go, I've got it.
Get your head out the way, Quetzal.
Oh, it's on a Theomia carcass.
Oh no! No!
Get up higher, it can climb up there, you know.
I can't, I fell off my quetzal. I've just got it in the head! Oh god! No!
Where are you?
I'm dead! I'm dead! I'm dead! Get the quetzal!
Oh my god. Do you want me to keep pinging it?
Yeah, keep pinging it. And there you go, see, I did jinx us.
You absolutely totally jinxed us.
It's okay, I can pull back everything. I'm going to pick up some more darts while I'm here.
Yeah. Oh, I think we're not going to be able to do this.
No. We will.
You've completely and utterly jinxed it.
I don't know what to come out on.
Oh, come on. I've got perfect shots here.
Does it
take extra torpor from headshots?
I believe so. I'm coming out on a terror. Worst mistake ever. Oh no, I flowed the wrong way.
Oh, it's down!
It's down. Right, I'm on my way. Oh, so I missed that, unfortunately, due to technical difficulties with dying.
Oh, come on. Oh, you've got the flipping Tim XL.
I'm there. Have you got any narcotics on you?
I've got them four. Okay, its torpor's not going down at all. You need to get here.
I'm here, literally. Come on.
Ow! Oh, I'm leeched. I better not be diseased.
No.
How do I get it off?
With fire. With fire.
Okay. I'll just stay leeched for now. Should I put all the meats on it yet or not?
No. Wait there. I'm here.
Yep.
Can't get to it. Oh, get out of the way!
Go on for this way, you muppet.
Right, the team excels on it.
Right, chuck to load the meat
on
it.
Yeah, chuck your stuff in it. I don't know what's going to happen.
I've got a really bad feeling about this.
Oh!
Yes!
And it's up.
Grab the stuff off it! It took only one meat.
And there you go! There's the Alpha Giga up!
Help me!
Oh, it's following me! Oh no, don't follow me!
I've been leeched.
Where are you?
I'm slowly sliding down. Terra, help me! It's on me.
Hold to remove leech.
I'm so glad this wasn't diseased.
No. Right, so what we're going to do is we're going to get the Alpha Giga back, and we'll be right back. Right, so we've got Dave, the Alpha Giga, back. It was only a low level, I think.
140
he was, but there you go, he's back. He looks a little bit bigger than a normal Giga. I don't know if he is or not. Right. But what we're going to do is we're going to leave it here for today's episode. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and check out my other content on the channel. I really would appreciate it. So that's it for episode 5. Thank you for watching. That's bye from me. And bye from... Oh, she's not speaking now.
Me!
Thanks for watching.